Tövizyener Game Paradise TV'den herkese merhabalar. Bugün sizlerle EA Play'deki oyunlarımızı oynamaya devam edeceğiz. FIFA'nın yaması FIFA Marivera Page 23 yeni bölümüyle başlıyor değerli arkadaşlar. Şimdi neyi seyirler? Sebe kod veriyor. O kodla oyuna giriyorsunuz. Ve oyunu başlat denildiğinde oyun başlıyor değerli izleyenler. Şimdi neyi seyirler? Şuruyorsunuz. Ve bu yerleşim önemli. Şuraya yapacak amacık olursa başta bu bilgisayarınızın bir tarafına kaydedin. Önemli çünkü unutulur oyun olmuyor. Uğraştığınız taraf şükür yapmanız gerekiyor. İlk başta birinci tarafa ana modu fix geliyor. Optimus seçeneğine basıyoruz. İçte çim modu, yavaş 5 yıldız modu, gameplay modu, kale ağları modu, yüz modu ve benim müzik moduyla oyunumuza giriş yapıyoruz. And Texture dedikten sonra oyunumuza giriş yapıyoruz. Bilgisayarınızın hızına göre de bunu açacaktır. İsterken biraz da hızlandı sanırım bilmek adına az team'i açalım.
Yes. Interest in Mauro Icardi in fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today? Live on EA TV. And hello from the Düsseldorf Arena, located very close to the vast trade fair here on the capital of the state of Nordrhein-Westfalen. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
The starting 11 for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera is the goalkeeper. Lucas Torreira plays alongside Kerem Deniabai in the centre of midfield. And the striker today is Mauro Icardi. This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, they're playing the same shape, really. So it's all about getting control of that central area and which of the wide players has the greatest effect on the game.
The match is underway. Nicely timed tackle. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, he knows he's on his last warning after that one.
Well, I don't think it warranted a yellow card. He made a genuine attempt to play the ball there.
Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall. Really getting stuck in. Mertens. And he's in. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Run mopping up defensively. Well, I know the home side are very proud of this particular statistic. They can boast the best defensive record in the league, Stuart.
Well, they press the ball at the right times and then drop off at the right times too, which is key to any good defensive structure. Their tactical understanding is absolutely brilliant, which is why they've conceded so few goals.
This looks promising. Cuts in from the flank. Oh, yeah. By the goalkeeper.
İstemed Elinya.
Now the delivery and a decent save. Full credit.
Well, they're playing well now, and these fans can sense a goal coming.
Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Here's Behenda. Galatasaray couldn't keep it. Promising attack there.
Yeah.
Icardi.
Yani 170 olan olan mı?
Mauro Icardi here. On the ball, Jonas Svensson. Svensson. Oh, it's mischievous. Well, a chip that went awry.
Well, maybe it was the right option, but his technique let him down there.
Icardi. No nonsense clearance. They're making high pressing work for them here. Difficult to stop him. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. That may remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
And the substitution will occur now. It hasn't come to very much. Ziyech. He comes in. And a goal. Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Well, here's the replay. What a great pass this is from Ziyech. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Underway again here, 1-0 the score, and we will have just one additional minute, so the half-time whistle is set. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Nani. He's got space, so a throw in here. Yeah. How do NGI? It's with Dorukan Dokuz. Slipshot passing. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Must score! And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, as the replay shows us, Ziyech's pass is inch perfect, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. On the offensive, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Minutes to go then. Going well. Determined defending. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Galatasaray haven't been able to dominate possession, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Andrew Gravillon. And in possession, NGI. Good tackle. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Cisse. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. What was going to be the goalkeeper's ball? Hazard. And he read it well defensively. Breaking at pace. Chances on. He can't hold on to it. And he clears it out of harm's way. Well, the second.
Oh, Derek, what a great opportunity.
Well, I must say, that goes down as a very disappointing effort. And he did well to cut it out. Svensson. Here is Nani. And intercepted there. And he's beaten him here. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result. And the match...
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much for answering our questions.
Hello there, and we're all set to go here at the Pre-Zero Arena in Sinsheim. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, it can be seen as a very defensive shape, but if they have good athletes in midfield, which they have, who are ready to break forward as soon as possession is won, they can still pose a big threat today.
And the starting 11 for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera is the goalkeeper. Lucas Torreira plays with Kerem Demirbay in central midfield. And the striker today is Mauro Icardi. Thank you. Is underway. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion. The net is staring him in the face. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
Restarted 1-0 here. Well, here's the table, and it goes with the territory. When you're a Fenerbahce fan, you expect the best, and you're disappointed when the best doesn't emerge.
Oh, it could be in here, Derek.
And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
And now the delivery. He did his job defensively. And a tidy challenge, getting the ball forward, and the flag is up, offside.
Well, that's just the lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Damien Bay, extremely sloppy in possession. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? So now a corner. Playing it in, any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. And an astute piece of defending. There's a slide rule pass. There it is, two to the good now, and that gives them a puffer.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
The ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. That pass could be troublesome. He might be able to make it through. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Well, here's the goal again. And what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Blistering first-half display. And just look at that score. Something to worry about here. Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. The pressure to win the ball back. Mauro Icardi here. Icardi! Just an opportunity. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Abdulkadir Padma. Well, spot on with that challenge. Oh, in with a chance!
Here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Long-sided contest. Now. Well, that will do it for now, anyway. It brings to an end. And so the second half commences here. It was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Our play stopped. It is a free kick. Clean challenge. And attempting the through ball.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. Five deal in this match. Ziyech. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Showing excellent vision. Oh, how about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get money. And that's exactly what happened there.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Oh, good-looking run. And in! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But when he shoots, I expect him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
So half an hour remaining. And a poor ball. Well, wilting under the pressure, and now, and a goal! He's doubled the saddle for the day! It's a third scoring for him!
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out of the ball, he has the ball taken off of him, he's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball is in the back of the net.
Terrible defense. Abdulkadir Khanna. Jada Osman Kasha. Moving forward effectively, but nothing comes of it. And into the last 20 minutes. He's in here. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And then through a goal, just goes to the power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Slipshod passing. Samu Saiz. Now they stopped them in their tracks. Icardi. Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. And he's in. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. He's having quite the game for himself. Save after save after save. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. Oh, great attacking play. And the keeper more than equal to it. Maybe getting two substitutes warmed up and both will come on here. And a corner there that really lacked guile. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time and it's a victory for...
Oh, hi there. I've just got a couple of questions about the match. Thanks very much for speaking to us. Okay, guys, thanks very much. We'll start the questions now.
All eyes on Mauro Icardi. 4 goals last time out. Can he light up the stage again? Don't go anywhere. This is EA TV. Hello, everyone. Looking forward to bringing you the action today coming from the Düsseldorf Arena. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It's Galatasaray taking on Manchester United.
Well, Derek, this has the makings of a very good game. Great atmosphere, some top-class players, and a perfect pitch. I'm excited by this one.
Thank you. the starting 11 for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera is the goalkeeper. Lucas Correa plays alongside Keren Deniabai in the centre of midfield. And the striker today is Mauro Icardi. Showing a lot of guile there. Icardi! And a goal! An early boost for them. The first gun of the game. They're off and running.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past the fans. It's such easy, and it's just a change of pace. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
On they go again. And that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? He's in behind. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Over it comes. What an audacious effort. Not every player would try that type of thing. Possession given away, unfortunately. Takes the shot. Corner kick forthcoming. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Take it away. Well, he's given us away. A bit of running room now on the wing. Will it be? And a goal to increase their advantage to two.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect keepers to save everything at their near post, but I think he should probably do better. He'll be a little bit disappointed with that.
Well, here, and the ball is moving again. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Chance on for Mertens! And it comes! A three-goal cushion! And you truly sense it's a matter of how many!
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. But I think the keeper's made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it should go in at that near post.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Well, a goal to update you on. Let's hear about it from Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Ryan. It's not the opening here with 32 minutes left.
Sorry, Alex, could be a goal here. Oh, good work by the keeper. Running it in. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there. Those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will. And while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Well, Galatasaray a bit wasteful in possession. And trying to get forward. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a club on them.
Let's
take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there. A lopsided contest, 4-0. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Icardi. To get a body in the ring. And with that, the first half action comes to an end here. And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Moving forward effectively. Oh, what an opportunity! Quite simply, an opportunity wasted. Easy for the keeper. Given away by Manchester United. Icardi. Icardi! I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
A very good tackle. Diogo Dalo. Now Casemiro. And there to intervene. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Nicely saved. Here's a change for Manchester United. And over comes the corner. Cleared away. Firing it in.
Well,
Well, here it is again. It was a good finish, but the keeper has to do better at his near post. He was beaten far too easily on that occasion. The referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they...
Just a couple of questions for you. Thank you for your time.
Değerli izleyenler, bu oyunumuzun sonuna geldik. Başka oyuna görüşmek dileğiyle hoşçakalın. Kanalımıza abone olmayı unutmayın. Başka Molivera Peach videosunda görüşmek dileğiyle hoşçakalın değerli izleyenler diyoruz. Ve kanalımıza abone olmayı unutmayın.